This morning, I want to give you guys an opportunity to, if you want to sit in worship, you can do that. If you want to stand, the lights are going to come down here in a second, and whatever you guys want to do to be able to worship, you guys feel free to do that.
Oh, gift, Lord, that we might be able to glorify you. Let us be able to continue to do that, knowing that you have rescued us, you have saved us, Lord, you have made us alive in your power, Lord. Nothing but you has an effect on us, Lord, because of how you have created us, how you have sustained us, and how you have rescued us, Lord. Let's continue to worship you. Amen. You guys make a seat.
Oh my goodness, let's clap a little bit for that. Praising the one who set us free. That's our living hope, Jesus Christ. And that's why we're here at Grace, and that's why week after week we have chapels, we have speakers, and they're speaking life through Christ into our lives. So our speaker today is really cool. It's great to have her here today. She says she's head over heels for Jesus Christ, so expect the message. She's the founder of Living Out 318 Ministries, that is her home of Unveiled, which is a fun and exciting, women's ministry that hosts retreats, church events,